Today we will talk about one of the gorgeous flowering plant, Lantana, which blooms round the year without much care and effort.
Hi everyone, welcome back. I'm Swati.
Lantana flowers comes in many colors like yellow, purple, pink, white, red and orange. They come in shrub and vine varieties both. Purple color, yellow color and white colors are the vines, while the red and pink ones are shrubs. It's a low maintenance plant which loves well-drained soil and they bloom around the year. Its vine varieties like purple color, white color and yellow color, they are perfect for ground cover or for hanging baskets. While the red color and pink color flower variety are perfect for making hedges. The plant loves full sunlight for flowering. If you see sudden drop in flowering or less flowering or no flowering at all, then that's a sign that your plant is thirsty and it needs more water. Heavy feeders, which means you don't need to fertilize them on a regular basis. In few countries, this plant is considered as a weed also. They can be easily grown from cuttings as well. Make sure to grow them from cuttings during rainy season. The green color berries produced by the plant are toxic to pets and children. However, its leaves can cause rashes to the skin. So that's all for today guys. I hope you liked today's video. Do grow this gorgeous and very hardy flowering plant in your garden. And I'll see you soon with one more interesting video. Bye-bye.